before sometimes. And what that was giving me coming into class the next morning. And he's very flexible and understanding. There are times I know I dozed off in class, didn't say a word. But he was also very strict with the other students. They weren't allowed to sit in class. And he'd go get them and wake them right up. And I can remember hearing students say, "Why doesn't he bother Mike back there?" And Dale told me one time, he goes, "It's because he had the job already. Like I was doing the hard work. I'd gone back to school to keep going, keep driving forward." I finished his course. I've been working now on my bachelor's degree. I'm 4 classes away, taking 1 class a semester, powering through every summer. Woo-hoo. Getting close. It's been a long journey. We're getting close to it now. But I want to thank all the instructors I've had here at Washburn, Washburn Tech especially. They got me into a career path that I never had plans for. I came into high school having no idea really where I wanted to go. And it took time, got there finally, headed the right direction. But without them, I wouldn't be where I am today. And I really want to thank my family, my parents. I said, we're local to Topeka. And my dad worked 2 jobs my entire life to pay for all of us to get to where we could. My in-laws are here, the best I could ask for. My wife, who gets this, the best thing, honestly, at Washburn that's done for me, hands down. Not just my career, but it gave me the career where my wife gets to stay home with my baby. So, we've got another one on the way, so lucky us. But like I said, she gets to power through that. That's her full-time job. So, but that's what I've got. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Washburn.